Of course, a lot of outdoor events. Yeah. We are in the first weekend of summer, and the weather, you know, not too bad.
Hey, you know what? It's nice to have a little break
from
the real heat because it's going to return here by this time next week.
All right.
All right, so it's on the way. Big event at Victory Field. I know it's one of your favorite characters, Ant-Man.
Yeah. Oh, of course. Yeah, you know, I love Ant-Man.
The bobbleheads, the Ant-Man bobbleheads tonight at the ballpark. Hey, first pitch at 7:05. If you have some friends or if you're just about to leave, head down to the park. I will tell you, is the chance of some sprinkles or a shower during the game. Can't rule it out. We're seeing some of those far western Indiana right now near Terre Haute. Everything you see on live Doppler 13 radar is moving toward the east pretty quickly, too. So even if you do have some rain over Victory Field, it's not like it's going to be lasting long. And thankfully, because of the overcast that we've had for today, the atmosphere is not too unsettled. So the chance of seeing lightning is pretty low, too. So if there's a delay, it would be for a shower, but we're not expecting a lot of widespread rainfall here. 75 in Muncie, 70 Lafayette, 69 this hour in Crawfordsville. Notice the dew point temperature in the lower 60s right now. So we're getting a break from the oppressive muggy meter, and I would say enjoy it. That's how it's going to be this evening. Tomorrow, not too bad. You'll start to notice a little difference on Monday once we head toward the middle and latter half of the week. We're back to the real sweaty air, and it's going to come with some big-time heat as well. I want to step you through your Sunday morning. We'll start to get into a little bit better sunshine as we get some clearing later tonight. A pretty pleasant start tomorrow morning, a warmer finish, but we should be in the middle 80s, and that's what we're going to get, about 84 degrees between about 4 and 6 p.m. There's a chance of a shower tomorrow. It's just a pretty low chance. Right now we're thinking of maybe 20% shot that something may pop up here. But notice the temperatures going into the afternoon. We'll be in the middle 80s, so a warmer setup for tomorrow. As we get into Monday, I think a pretty pleasant start. We'll be in the low 60s. Monday morning, and Monday tops out in the mid-80s again. Now, I showed you that risk map. That's primarily for Monday night and early Tuesday. The bigger story coming in next week, I believe, is going to be this heat wave coming in later in the week. I want to show you forecast heat index numbers Friday in the 100 to 105 range, and that will carry into next weekend. Before we get to the real big heat, we got to go through some stormy stretches here. And that will begin Monday night. A good chance of seeing thunderstorms on Tuesday, scattered storms around on Wednesday, and we'll keep in a storm chance for Thursday here. Look at the hot air building in. Rain amounts around the area between about a half an inch to an inch of rain by the time we head toward Thursday night. But boy, we are going to be turning and burning, looks like, next weekend.